My name is Joel Morley, and I'm a Senior Human Factors Investigator at the Transportation Safety Board of Canada. My job is to examine the human performance issues in an investigation. That means explaining why people did what they did during an occurrence. To do this, we look at the transportation system to examine how well people were prepared for their tasks and how well they were supported. Since the TSB's mandate is to improve transportation safety, we really need to understand the reasons behind human behavior and occurrences in order to appropriately target safety action. I love the variety in my job. Examining human factors means looking at a number of interesting issues, from fitness for duty to how well people interact with equipment and systems. We also look at how well training and procedures prepared people for specific situations, and how well people were able to process information and work together as a team. The variety makes our work interesting, and we draw on a wide body of research and literature to help us. I came to the TSB with a PhD in applied psychology and experience in research and consulting. Being able to apply my knowledge and experience to develop practical applications of human factors science and to train other investigators are some of my favorite aspects of my job. The other thing I love about my job are the people that I get to work with. As human factors investigators, we work with all of our aviation, marine, rail, and pipeline investigator colleagues. We have an amazing team of very experienced professionals across the TSB who are all passionate and committed to improving safety. Getting to work with this fantastic group of people on a daily basis is truly a privilege.